This is where you could be spending your next New Year's Eve, along with possibly 100 of your newest best friends. Here we are at Mariola, an 1885 Italianate terrace. Let's have a look inside. The formal lounge room has original marble fireplace with the original tiles. It also has carry pine floorboards. The bifold doors, which also are original, can divide the room into two or can be opened up for a huge entertaining area. Look at the fantastic ornate ceilings. A large country-style kitchen with an eat-in area leading out onto a sunny terrace with a plunge pool. There's a private little courtyard garden with a 2,000 litre water tank. On the first level, we have the informal lounge, wired for Foxtel with a great little balcony overlooking the pool. On the next level, we have two bedrooms. The master bedroom has an original fireplace, ornate ceilings, with a private little balcony, has an ensuite and an attached nursery. On the third level, we have a large attic bedroom with ensuite, which could really be a teenager's retreat. And next door to that is the study, which could actually double up as a fourth bedroom. Walker Street is so close to everything that North Sydney and Lavender Bay has to offer. It has a lovely little beach just down the laneway. It has the cafes, the restaurants of North Sydney and Milsons Point. It's 10 minutes into the city. It is just in the centre of everything, yet so quiet. These type of properties rarely come onto the market. It really is steeped in tradition. It has a modern feel, but it has a heritage listing. Now that you've seen this magnificent property, don't let this one slip through your fingers. Give me a call and we'll arrange to have you look through this property in a little bit more detail. Look forward to your call.